October 24th, 2019. This is the 32 Carver Montego, or a 10 meter as it's called, double cabin. Very large front nose and stateroom in the front. This video, I'm gonna go right through real quick. Quick zip around the back. It is perfect. Sleeps six, no problem. Two in the front, two in the back, one on the side, and one on the floor. I've actually had 12 on here before. Like I said, it's October 24th, 2019. Didn't really clean up too much because it's coming out of the water in a couple weeks. This is the back. There's the control center. If you're looking for a big 10 meter boat, this is as big as they get. It says 12.4 feet beam. So the width of the boat is big. This used to be carpet. Used to be a dinette. There used to be a dinette right here. And I removed the dinette and put a day bed that does pull into storage. I added a TV, air conditioning hole. Verification of the date. The exhibit is opening at square one. 13 Celsius. 15,000 square foot experience will feature Thursday. Multiple rooms with immersive installations themed after some of the author's timeless. Anyway, that's a 32-inch TV on that wall. I got Bell Satellite hooked up to this, but. And this is a aft cabin, it sleeps two, very comfortably. Fabrics and things have all been changed. Nothing's perfect, but did a lot of stuff in the last 3 years. Full kitchen. Fridge works fine. Changed a lot of things. The handles have got all changed. Sounds like a minor thing. Stateroom. Sleeps two. Perfect. And did some work in here, obviously. These rails and stuff have been all done. And heat. It's a cabinet. And go around. Porthole. And Teagle stateroom. And mounted a, I can't remember if that's a 40 or a 42 inch TV in the stateroom. But good size room. That's usually for VIP. And it closes. And bathroom. Full bathroom. Toilet. Shower. There's my head. Nice towels. Sink. And toilet. There we go. And separate door for the stateroom. So it's actually the front bedroom has its own separate door. So if you do want to cut through and not interrupt, which has happened. So you're in this room. And you want to go to the bathroom privately? You can do. And then back out to here. So that's about it. 32 Carver Montego. Hard to come by. Definitely. I've even looked. And when I tried to find this one. This one runs good, 454 Merc V8 engines. They run great. Had the carbs all done up, oil changes and stuff. What else? You get around plane and this thing's like a speedboat. I'm gonna add a night video to this. And like I said, the nose of the boat is huge. You can almost compare. That's a 31 footer beside us. 31 foot Doral. Quick night video shot. Mm-hmm.